The access sheath is advanced over the working wire and its position is confirmed by fluoroscopy. The working wire and the internal obturator of the access sheath are removed.